Salen is situated on the Isle of Mull's east coast, approximately midway between Craignure and Tobermory. Salen is a bustling thoroughfare for travellers between North and South Mull. There is a village shop, hotel and bar, restaurant and cafe, a filling station and garage. The old Salen Pier was once a well-used landing point for goods being brought across to Mull. The village is a starting point for some great walks, and there are some nice stretches of coastline to explore too.